Hardik Pandya blasted 93 as he missed out on a well-deserved century on day 2 as India were balled out for 209. On a wicket with dual bounce, the Proteas pace attack exploited the conditions. KG Sorabada and Vernon Philander were the pick of the bowlers with 3 wickets apiece, while Dale Steyn and Morne Morkel picked up 2 wickets each. But Pandya starred in the second innings with the ball as well, getting rid of Aidan Markram and Dean Elgar. South Africa will now aim to extend their lead on day 3 of the first test in Cape Town. The start of the play has been delayed due to rain. Get live cricket score of South Africa vs India, first test, day 3, here. Live updates. If you are unable to see full scores of India vs South Africa, click here.